Good evening, everybody, and thanks for coming out and supporting the youth here in North Central. Without further ado, I'm going to hand it over to our MC, Mr. Hottie McSpatty.
Every time I see her, there's a new name, and it rhymes with my name anyway. Good evening, and welcome to Hip Hop Into Spring, presented by All Nations Healing Through the Arts. My name is Scott Carson, and I am proud to be your MC for the second year in a row. Whoa. As the MC, the job that I've basically taken upon myself is to be the voice of the kids on the stage, because there is so much that goes on behind the scenes that people don't realize. And my job, or at least what I'd like to do, is to convey some of the passion and devotion that's went on to get up to this show. It's taken 8 months, and it's something to be proud of.
I'm Norma Jean Bird, and I work with Monica and the young people in their responsibility to the performing arts and the things that they have to do for this performance. And I talk a lot about talent and their responsibility and their future goals and things like that as to what they want to do in their life. And I talk about the journey of life and how important their journey is, and sort of like inspirational sort of so that they know that they're very, very special young people.
The benefits, I guess, of joining All Nations Healing Through Arts is the reality that you're exposed to opportunities to express your talents and to believe in yourself. And you're taken through a process as well to work with other people, to work with other kids.
In the caramel bar.
You see?
Caramel's a lot like a butterfly. All you gotta do is feed the baby caramels sugar, milk, cocoa, until they get so big that they need to get a new form to accommodate the new mass. Now from here, they develop a hard chocolate shell and hibernate until they're ready to hatch. So, to stop this hatching process, all you have to do is wrap them in foil until they're ready to be ingested by me and all of you out there. Thank you.
It is a nice way, if you know, you don't really know too many other people who are interested in the arts and that, to get to meet some more people and be able to get your voice out there and heard.
Hello, my name is Valeria Dorian, and I'm going to read you a short story. One day, a tiny black elephant decided that he needed to go for a long walk to try to find more people like him. He needed to do this because all the other elephants were so mean and made fun of him all the time for being so much smaller than they were. So he said goodbye to his mom and set out on his way to find out where he could belong. As he traveled, he came across a small colony of field mice. He walked up to their leader and asked, "May I live here with you? I don't have anywhere to call my home right now." The small mouse gazed up at the tiny black elephant and replied, "I'm very sorry, but you are much too large to stay with us. You won't fit into our homes." Saddened, the tiny black elephant said goodbye to the field mice and continued on his way. He walked on for a few more days before he came across a pond of hippos. He walked up to them and he asked, "Can I live here with you? I don't have anywhere to call my home right now." One of the hippos looked over at him and replied, Well, can you swim? The tiny black elephant thought for a moment. No, I can't swim. Well, then I'm sorry, but you can't stay here with us, as the water will be much too deep if you are unable to swim. So the tiny black elephant said goodbye to the hippos and continued on his way again. He walked on for what felt like forever before he came across a small forest. Hello, is anyone here? He called out. A sloth dropped down from a nearby tree. The tiny elephant was a little startled at first, but shook it off and asked him, can I live here with you? I don't have anywhere to call home right now. The sloth took what felt like forever to the elephant to reply, well, tell you what, if you can get up in this tree, you can stay here with us. The tiny elephant looked at the tree, found himself a nice thick branch, and reached up with his trunk. He struggled a little bit at first, but he managed to pull himself up into the tree. I did it, he exclaimed. The sloth looked over at him. Yeah, you have. Well, I guess you can stay here with us. Now, the tiny elephant was so excited. Oh, thank you, Mr. Sloth. I'm so happy right now. He cried out as he ran off to go explore his new home and try to make some new friends.
The title of this poem is I'm Sorry, and I wrote this poem for my father. I'm sorry for all I've caused. I truly meant no pain, I swear. They made you out to what you weren't, a trusted bond now burnt. The little one misses you, I don't know what to say. I'll never forget what I made you go through. I think about it every day. You are so tough to admit to what you haven't done, a selfless sacrifice. I can't imagine how you must feel to be left in the cold on ice.
Shailene Canapace. There are some things you can't admit to anybody, not even to your parents, not even to your friends, and not even to yourself. Maybe because saying it out loud, acknowledging it makes it more real. And the more real it is, the more frightening it becomes. That's how it was for me. But eventually, the truth has come out somehow, right? You have to take the little bits and pieces of your life that didn't seem to matter to themselves, pick them back up again, and shake them around, and put them back together into one big picture. And then you have to look at it and be honest about how real it really is. And sometimes you have to step back a little to see the truth. My self-portrait is like that. I spent so much time on myself that I didn't realize what was going on around me, like a pitiful blind man who will never see the world again.
Okay, so this next piece is about a time that I was caught, but I wasn't really caught. So if you see an angry redhead woman come running up to the stage, just please hold her back, it's just my mom. Now I'm gonna ask you one more time, what happened to Michael's arm? The answer nearly escapes my lips as I bite to keep from speaking. My eyes dart downwards, avoiding my mom's steely gaze as I think of the first excuse. He fell down the stairs. Is that it? Oh no, I think to myself. As sweat starts dripping off my forehead, if I tell her the truth, I may never get to babysit again. How can I let her know that it was me who broke his arm? As the silent seconds pass by, my mom's gaze pierces through me as I start to think about what exactly happened, desperate to spin it so the blame is off me. We were horsing around. That part's easy enough. We brought out the beds to use as crash pads. It would work. We've done it before. Now, how do I explain that I was throwing him off the stairs by laying on my back and launching him with my feet. How can I tell her that on the way down, he kinda hit the banister and smacked his elbow pretty hard on the stairs itself? No way out of that one. He shouldn't have been running, squeaks out of my voice before I can really stop it. A smile crosses my mom's face. She pats me on the head and tells me, next time, just be a little more careful, before she walks out the room. Oh, a wave of relief washes over me as I pick up the controller to finish my game. You know, I may not win the war, but I do get some impressive victories.
I've been working with young people in the city of Regina for about 30 years. I've worked with some very, very troubled youth in that, and I find it really, really wonderful when you can inspire them and to get them to really realize what life is about and to sort of help them to change their lifestyle sometimes, because we have a lot of peer pressure for our young people. But a homicide murder scene at the front, so kind of video looks an automatic criminal coming to rip its hair, princess, bitch, your bones out. They ain't there, monster, don't know what to do with this. I think it'll pop, pick it up, my hands on the ground. Just getting something ready for the biggest things I'll reach for. They'll show you spirits, so I'm sure I don't think shit, you're not hot, you're wondering. So me, this bitch is hated, come on, let's do it. You and I, it's on time, you bring me toward another level. Posted mayhem on several occasions. Aliens, extraterrestrials, you made it, it made it. So mixed with suspicion, my hand, I bet you don't feel low. It's more than a million, I get it.
I'll spit some shit that you're gonna hear in the show, though. That's just a couple bars that I was writing today.
You should pay extra for that. Our next group of young adults needs no further introduction. Some have lived a lifetime worth, and although they can easily have fallen back on destructive avenues, they've chosen music as their outlet. Make no mistake, the dope beats you are about to hear are merely a backdrop for their stories. Our first rapper, Michael Carafell, is in his first year with ADHD this season. He's from Edmonton, and he's turned childhood poetry into rap music. And he's claimed music is his psychologist. Without further ado, Michael Carafell.
How's it going? Ow, oh, just bored. Come on, how's it going? There we go. Me like beauty, not love voices with self-reported destiny. I'm at the wrong.
radio, sing a song for you. Cause I adore you. Wake up in the morning, make you breakfast before you. Say goodbye for now. I hate the sound of that. Cause every time I go, I wanna be right back with you. I'll be a hero, not a zero. Forever staying strong, never gonna let you go. Never doing you wrong, never doing you wrong, never doing you wrong. I'll be a hero, not a zero. Forever staying strong, never gonna let you go. Never doing you wrong, never doing you wrong, never doing you wrong.
Michael really raised a good point, and that is a little bit of energy. These rappers thrive on the energy. Did you like what you heard back there, ladies and gentlemen? That's what I thought. Our second rapper is brand new this year. His music has a personal meaning to him, but with a message that others can relate to. When I interviewed him, that's what he said. Simple, direct, and I like it. Ladies and gentlemen, Roderick Escapi, a.k.a. Tactics.
You're fine. I only got you on my mind. Now smile for me. I know almost think about the look in your eyes. Your look of surprise, so it's not for me. I know you're begging to ride or die. It's your time to shine. I got an idea, let's start the night here. I know she down, she said she feeling whatever I feel. She down to hit the town, she down to sip a beer. She down to blow some jokes, think a little different. She wanna roll with me, she down to go with me. I know she smiles when she gets off the phone with me. She kinda like my girl, kinda like a girl with me. No matter which one ever, she will always be. She got a hold of me and I just ain't let go of me. This beast is so cool, she is a colder breeze. And she's got sex appeal with cold leaves. And she's got a smile I know you sure to see. Can't miss it, but girl I do miss ya. All I can do is smile while reminiscing. Memories, memories, we only make additions. And here we are once again, the keys of the admission. That's why you just smile for me. You like the day you shine. You make me feel alive. Not a smile for me, you like everything's okay, you're fine. I only got you on my mind. Not a smile for me, I don't steal by the look in your eyes. Don't look too surprised, so it's not for me. I know you're ready to ride or die. It's our time to shine.
As far as a message in our music is positivity and a little bit of ambition.
Striving for five.
Yeah, you know.
Do your thing, you know.
Yeah,
our next group, Hipton, Malfunction, and Blacktop. From Regina, just trying to grind out, spin out positive vibes about doing your own thing and never suppressing good ideas. That's the formula of good music, if you ask me. They represent Crown Jewel Entertainment. The new album for Pimpton is Vibe Detta, coming out summer 2011. The standout EP by Malfunction is coming out April 20th. Look out for Blacktop on the Chronic Soldier 2011 album. Ladies and gentlemen, Pimpton, Malfunction, and Blacktop.
Yo, Chad.
How's everyone doing tonight?
Third mic, pump it off real quick.
Let's get that third mic. How's everyone tonight? Nice.
Yeah, once again, we go by the names Crown Jewel Entertainment. This is my man, Malfunction. I go by the name of Pimpton. That's my homie, Blacktop, right there. We represent Regina, Saskatchewan, trying to make this hip-hop thing for me. This first track is off my first solo album. It's entitled Sunshine. The album is entitled The Newer Testament. Go and pick that up if you get a chance. I met this girl, her name was Sadie, drove me crazy. A pretty little lady with a swagger smooth like gravy. Just a few her kiss, I would let my life exist. My eyes become abyss when I see her lick her lips. A precipice, cause young Shawnee had a scheme to take me on a ride on which she would make me scream. What lie between her thighs had me living like a fiend. By that I mean Sadie made reality from dream. And of course it seemed like what we had would last forever. But forever's just a measurement where change takes place never. However, when I gaze into her eyes, I realize that happiness could be personified. My ears alongside of trouble, she showed me I could make a mountain rise out of rubble. A heart rate double, but she proved to a beat. So smooth and elegant was my angel of beauty.
Sunshine, when I'm unhappy, you comfort me. But since no good things can last forever, sunshine feels my underrated.
Now that girl Sadie seemed to know me both ways. Okay. Open up and outside lady simply became the same. Living a life with ups and I ain't telling no lie. On sunny days no longer had to squint to look up to the sky. But why would show me more radiant than day star? Could giving her heart produce a future off far? Would Sadie be the lady taking me to destiny? The answer to our prayer I never prayed that made me so free, made me so see that my life was worth living. Instead of taking I was given, in return I felt okay. Before all the wrong I did in life, this girl was born to be my right. But only time will tell if the sunshine will prevail. Whenever I'm feeling frail, her luscious potency unveiled. Themes of heavenly cheer, listen to the hills. Hear what I hear, so by my baby Sadie, you can see what I see. So smooth and elegant was my angel of beauty.
Sunshine, my
my golden sunshine. Happy you comfort me, but it's no good things can't last forever.
Sunshine feels my memory.
Have you ever witnessed heaven so magnificent that the thought of losing faith seems all too foreign? The rain is pouring, but the ground stays dry. The cloud in the sky, but the sun shines high. The sunshine cries, and you wanna ask why, but instead you just sigh. Tears of joy from your eye, and you realize that all you ever needed in this world could be found every day in the smile of that girl. But the smiling anger says this isn't meant to be, and the company of others seems to overshadow me. But you built my heart with glee. Memories of blazing sun kept me warm internally through rainy days and doldrums. It was Shorty had me at the top. All my words right in her glory, even if she did me wrong. Maybe not wrong, cause everything that comes will go away, and the sun must always set, it doesn't come another day.
Sunshine,
my golden sunshine.
Yeah.
You comfort me, but since no good things can't last forever, sunshine feels my memory.
Big up to Remedy on the beat right there. Hope y'all enjoyed that. That was my first track. That's entitled Sunshine. There you go.
Yeah.
The next one we're going to do for you right here is called Still Slavin'.
Still Slavin'.
This is my man Malfunction. He came up to me with a little proposition that we would put on a little album together under the CJE title, that album. We don't even know what it's going to be called yet, but us three as a crew represent a group called El Shaddai Orangutan. This is premier news you guys just took in right there. You know, that's the first time ever said live. El Shaddai Orangutan.
Still slave. Mixtape what?
Mixtape five. Check it out.
Yo, I'm still slaving. Where's my state came in?
I need a break.
I'm grinding off and that's enough. And I'm surprised that I ain't take the route. The others did the shady consequence. But still I'm trying hard to reach you when it's all the time in this society. Third person on this variety. No way we talk to you. You walk the duty deal entirely. I feel the problems that just
go on up.
It's like they're randomly fueled. So you just pull on up. I'm supposed to show on up
to something that you used to have.
Shit ain't fun no more. Even jokes in which you used to laugh. I just never do it like they did in the days. Gray hands.
But what if the maze?
Hey, that's the sort of hatch of progression running this time. It's not experience, but
really, homie, what is it got?
Where is it taking you in your lifetime? You're late enough to ever be the first in these flight lines.
I'm still a slave, man.
Trying to make your ends
meet. I'm still a slave, man.
Help me get up on my feet.
Cause if you don't know where you at, then you don't know where you'll be.
I'm still a slave, man.
1663.
Still a slave, man. Trying to make your ends meet.
I'm still a slave, man.
Help me get up on my feet.
Cause if you don't know where you at, then you don't know where you'll be. I'm still a slave, man.
Fuck, let me get something to eat.
Like, knock. Anybody home? A common method used some days to feel alone. The grass grows greener when the neighbors ain't home. Read that once in the poll. Had me thinking of me, oh my, what a disgrace am I. Always trying to keep up with the Jones, the ditties and the cones. Tried to get alone, cause my homie round the way say my car needs some chrome 34 rims on, so I could put it in a song. I'm like, damn, pass the blunt. To be quite frank, homie, I ain't trying to stunt. Got mad bills every month. My piggy bank done got broke for lunch. But real tip, I could dream all I want. See me sitting back so lean in the Astro end. Let me see the reflection in the pink eggshell green. Telling me my direction is where they feel to be. Yeah, pick two of three. The tires squeal when we peel like so kosher. Hit up the mansion and get to it on my one of a kind white panda first sofa. Yeah, that'd be nice.
Yeah.
But my dance with chance seems to have me much closer to being an eye opener. The world is getting colder. Even though I can't feel my shoulders.
We ain't finished quite yet, nah.
CJE,
CJE, it's not
still forever. I'm still a slave, man. I'm still a slave, man.
Help me get up onto my feet.
Cause if you don't know where you at, then you don't know where you'll be. I'm still a slave, man, like it's 1663. Still a slave, man.
Trying to make all ends meet.
I'm still a slave, man.
Help me get up onto my feet.
Cause if you don't know where you at, then you don't know where you'll be. I'm still a slave, man. I'm
starving.
Get something to eat, like,
yeah.
Hey, yo, peace out, y'all. Thanks for coming and showing this support for the NAPA project.
Yeah.
Big up to Monica for having us out. Peace, love, respect, y'all.
All that.
Big up to all the other hip-hop groups in the building.
This is Sadie. I'm pretty sure the first song was dedicated to her. So Sadie, she's one of our dancers, by the way. She's going to rip it up in a few minutes. But Sadie, did you have anything you want to say to the crowd?
Let's give it up for Pimpton, Malfunction, and Blacktop.
And just like that, that's how you can steal my job. Our fourth and final rappers are the main attraction of the rap part of our show. They are Joshua Steves, a.k.a. Notice, and Delano Redwood, a.k.a. Unknown Static. They were inspired by Kid Black, who can't be here tonight, but the crew together has learned to mix, and all the tracks and collaborations they've done together as a team. So, really inspiring words you're going to hear, all from a great team, trust me. Ladies and gentlemen, Unknown Static and Notice.
Sound check. Yeah.
See.
said, but we was friends only for the moment. Then our feelings grew stronger for each other, day after day. I can't stop thinking about my little cutie cutie baby mama. Feed you wife life after death. We still got each other. You will always be my number one girl. That made my world shine. Through my eyes, you one of a kind. Best of God's creations. Don't worry, baby, I can keep you safe, close to my heart. You gave me a lot of your love. You were glad we were saints. I was sent from above. I could be your savior, hero whenever you in danger. I'll be there for you. I'm a soldier from the block that will not stop loving you. You've been with me through the good and the bad. So just smile and laugh and think about the good times that we gonna have. You drive me crazy by the way you move it. Hey sexy lady, you the one I'm choosing. You my baby, you can't refuse me. Hey sexy, hey sexy lady. That always wants to spend some money. I know just what she wants. Please, why I call her honey. Calling me, you're calling her a dab. I call her Playboy Bunny. She knew what people heard. Queen City, Hollywood. Honey, for the night, I know she's doing all she could. It's past my curfew, but now come. I'm with you, kissing you and hugging you and having all running through. She won't forget how I made her feel the best. Sexy to the fullest and I love her to death. She's dressed to impress me, teasing just to test me. Always gotta tell her like, damn, girl, it's sexy. Now my eyes are never alert. So fine, so sexy, so nice, so sure. Got the party of the goddess. Yeah, she's the hottest, hottest on the block. And yeah, but I know I got it. You drive me crazy, baby, by the way you move it. Hey, sexy lady, you the one I'm choosing. You my baby, you can't refuse me. Hey, sexy lady.
Sure, I live in nerd and I live with this burden. Just another news blur, but my life is the same.
cards never shot and the pips will return. Stuck up thinking of my body, you made it in the urn. So anxious, cause it's the days. I'm serious, I changed, little love on the way. Can't wait to see my baby's face. Concentrate on changing my ways for a feeling that's great, yeah. From the break of dawn till the sun goes down, hell is where we're living now. Survive another day, thank God for another day. From the break of dawn till the sun goes down, hell is where we're living now. Survive.
Yeah, it was hard at first, but after you get it, you get it. Like, and I feel really good about myself while I'm doing the dancing, and I'm just really happy to be in this production.
Awesome. Are you nervous for tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm really nervous, but I'm sure I'll just give 100%, and that's the best you can do, right?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I present the ANHTA All-Female Hip-Hop Dancers!
Dame ese baile. I see you watching me, you see me watching you. I love the way you move, I like them things you do, like.
Don't stop, baby, don't stop, baby. Just keep on shaking your love. I won't stop, baby, won't stop, baby. Until you get enough.
Thank you. Tanya, Shanice, Sadie, Samantha, Kayla, Andrea, and Chip. This is All Nations Healing Through Arts, ladies and gentlemen. In order of appearance, I present to you Matt Hannemans, Valeria Dick, Natasha Kennedy, Shailene Canapace, Michael Carefell, Roderick E. Shappy, Pimpton and Malfunction, Joshua Steves, Delano Redwood, of course our dancers, Sammy Audette, Shanice Pelletier, Sadie Runs, Samantha Johnson, Kayla Fogle, our spoken word director, Ann McDonald, our choreographer, Chip McDaniel, featuring Andrea Stasek, and last but not least, our creative director, the Mother Goose, Monica Fogle! Show. Thank you so much for coming and supporting the youth, for supporting North Central. My name is Scott Carson. I gotta let you know, we're having a lovely 45-minute reception just outside. You're gonna be able to buy books, CDs, chapbooks, you name it. We've got it all out there. Please enjoy all the refreshments and take in some of the items we've got for sale. Good night and happy Easter.